Good evening. Springfield is still grappling tonight with the departure of Reverend Timothy Lovejoy, local Bible nut. How is our community coping with this spiritual vacuum? Let's ask Arnie Pye in the sky.
You want to know what I see, Kent? I see a slow news day with nothing to fill it.
Arnie, you're supposed to be filming people coping with the loss of their church.
And how am I supposed to do that? Do I have a magic lens that can see into people's souls? Well, yours would be black, Kent. Black is the ace of spades.